Next part kicks off on your 16th fret of your high E string. Again, just a series of bends and the same style of pull-off as we did in one of the first sections of the solo. So I started off with a sweep onto the 16th fret. After the hammer on pull-off section, you're free to kind of go mad on the 17th fret of your high E string. And again, you can just play with a wah on that part. Or something to that effect.